A little bit early this morning. I didn't even see. It's about 6:45, 6:30-ish. I don't know what time it is, but Cocoa Beach Pier. How you doing, man? Gonna be probably a nice sunset, sunrise, whatever. I'm hoping I got a good cut out here. I hadn't been coming to the beach because there ain't been nothing here. But we'll get you back when we find something. All right, I just dug to China. I had a silent beat. Now it's ringing up as a 25. It beat one time. That's it. Didn't sound like a quarter. Didn't sound like a dime. Yep. First dig of the day. Now get daylight. Pretty out here. It's windy. It's crap. I don't know if y'all are going to be able to hear me or not. It's beautiful out. There's a sea turtle down there that's passed away. I'll show you that in a minute. But look at that hole. Look at that hole. Monster. 17, 18. Bobby jump. I think I see it. Yeah, it's junk. Couldn't tell you what that is. All right, next. Now look at this. Big old sea turtle. I don't know how long it's been here. After digging to China, I got some trash. Been much out here. Got a 12, 13. And I got my buddy. Corona. All right. 25. Either a dime, a penny, or some junk. Or somebody lost their zipper. So there's some guy here with his pants unzipped. I was hoping at least I'd find something good here. Alrighty. Man, this place has been pretty bare. It's been bare for months. Here's the wonderful Cocoa Beach Pier, if you've never been here. And the ocean's kind of mad today. We're supposed to be getting a storm here around noon. I was hoping it was going to churn something up. I'm going to check the north side. Somebody ain't beat me to it. But nothing over here. Alrighty. Yeah, we got 12, 13, 14. Maybe some good. Get out of the water over here. This is a good target, screaming. and bottle cap. Take a little vulture out. All right, we got a 20, 21, even popping 19. And I thought I had it then. Some of these are just so deep, it's crazy. Here we go. Thought I saw something in the sand there. All right, at least I found a coin today. I got a dime and a penny. That's pathetic. Maybe this side will be better. So, nothing great. All right, I'm up here in the dry. I ain't finding nothing down there. At least I brought home a quarter. Yeah. All right, we got a 13. It's probably junk. Seems like the nickels have just died up since I've, oh, look at there, I did get one. I don't find too many nickels anymore since I got this. This might be luck. There's more up here in the dry sand than it is in the wet. That's for sure, it's been that way for months.
I think it's a penny.
Yep. Wonderful penny.
We got another one.
Okay. Okay, I don't have nothing in there. There it is. Got a little wire, got some copper in it. Same spot. Got a penny and a piece of copper and a dime. I got 13. How deep is it? Come on.
Look, it's popping in two places.
Let's see if we got a ring or a nickel. That's my second nickel. Good, because I ain't finding too many nickels. Okay, that was it. It's kind of all over the place. Okay. So I got two items. Oh, yeah.
Looks like somebody dropped some change.
Ain't nothing in there. All right, I got one. And that would be a quarter. And
I already dumped one out.
I wonder if there's more.
I see it.
I got a penny. Sounds like another penny.
Come on. Can you pick it up now?
You ready? Beautiful.
Yep, same hole.
Nickel.
How deep is this thing?
Man,
that penny went deep. All right.
Okay, I got nothing. There it is. Well, it was a beautiful day. It's not such a beautiful day for finding stuff down here on the beach. I found 11 cents in the surf. So the rest of this I found up in the dry sand. No rings today, no jewelry, just a bunch of junk. But you can see how beautiful it is today. Kind of cloudy. But for all y'all that don't get to see the ocean, I thought I'd share it with you for a minute. A little bit of people out here today. Not much. But again, there's Cocoa Beach Pier. If you've never been here before, you can say you have now. And not sure if I'm going to put this video out because I'm not sure what I found, if it's worth even showing. All right. Y'all have a good one. WIG TV.